We know that engineers love to buy new machines, and even though economically it's quite challenging at the moment, you still like to get your hands on the latest technology. Stick around after the trailer to find out more about the technology on this machine behind me and the commercial terms on offer from Ward High Tech. Now, before I tell you about the machine, the technical features of the machine, I need to make you aware of some of the commercial opportunities here at Ward High Tech for you. I'll be quick because I know you like to see technology, but you will like to hear this as well. Now, this applies to any of their machines that are here in stock. Their confidence package is available. They understand that at the moment, some people are struggling with confidence to purchase a machine. However, they do want the extra capacity. So Ward High Tech can help. Now, you can rent a machine from Ward High Tech, any of the machines in stock, and return it at the end of the rental period. It's as simple as that. There is also then the option to buy the machine if you choose. Now, in addition to that, we're talking about their confidence package. Those that actually are wanting to purchase a machine, Ward High Tech can offer funding or a funding package utilising the government-backed business interruption scheme. Now, this is really interesting because the government-backed loan is available with a 12-month interest contribution and no personal guarantees for loans under £250,000. Now, that takes a lot of the risk and should maybe return some confidence to you in order to enable you to invest. I mean, in short, Ward High Tech would also like to say that they're here to support business and people, and they are the people to turn to for commercial funding in the time of crisis. I think it's a good blend, I would say, between a technical and commercial solution. So you've heard about the commercials there. I'm sure that's whet your appetite. Now let's get back to reviewing the machine. So this machine, this is the High Tech 230AYMC, a Y-axis machine, plus or minus 60 mil on the Y-axis. A lot of scope for machining slightly larger components. The Y-axis means that you can do more one-hit machining, do more on one machine, you know, take away the possibility of error by moving components from machine to machine. Do the milling here on this machine. It's powerful enough, it's stable enough. And you've got 24-point indexing on the turret. So you've got a 12-station turret, but you can get double the amount of tools on there. More flexibility is what engineers are after. It has a P-type motor on this machine, which means that you can machine on full power from 500 RPM. That is really gonna give you a much more flexibility when you're machining, certainly down at the lower speeds, having more torque as well. Now, this also has a tailstock on this machine, which is driven hydraulically. There is also the option to have it driven by a servo motor. What's the advantage? Well, it's faster and it's a better method of securing your component. It's more controllable than the normal drag and drop style tailstock. Now, this has a fanuc control on this machine. The access is great. It comes with everything you would expect, swarf extraction. It's even got a high pressure coolant on here, I believe. Tool setting arm, parts catcher. As mentioned already, the swarf extraction. You've got a 65 mil bore capacity on this machine. So it is a very versatile offering. Lots of engineers are going for the latest technology in order to help them improve productivity. If you want reliability with it, then you can opt for a Huatron machine. They are the largest privately owned machine tool manufacturer in Korea, and Ward High Tech have been supporting them and selling them for some time, and selling them well. Like I'm sure they will this machine and the others that they have in stock, not just as a result of the technology, but as a result of the terms I mentioned to you earlier.